Daytime jazz and nighttime classics. WRTI HD2.
Good morning, gladiators. Today is Monday, October 2nd, and it is an A-Day. Could everyone please stand for the pledge? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Born today, October 2nd, Demarese Cahill, junior in automotive, freshman Patrick Doyle, and freshman Devin Roy. Happy birthday, Demarese, Patrick, and Devin. And now to Natalia.
Attention all students and staff. Friday, October 6th is Photo Makeup Day. Grades 9, 10, and 11 staff. Grades 12 photos are for student IDs only and not the yearbook. See Parent Square for guidelines and schedule. Attention yearbook committee. There will be a yearbook committee meeting on Wednesday, October 4th during academic access in the art room. Please arrive on time at 7:33 a.m. See Ms. Keel or Ms. Carr if you have any questions. From Dr. Mills, the Goodwin Student Council will host our first general meeting during Period 1 on Wednesday, October 4th, 2023, in Room 214. All members, two reps from each trade area and class and club officers are asked to attend. Please connect with our class reps and or Dr. Mills with any questions. Back to Jeremiah.
Health Tech will be hosting its first blood drive of the school year tomorrow from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. in Health Tech. Students must be 17 years old to donate on their own and 16 years old with a completed parental consent form. All donors will receive a $15 gift card to Amazon via email. Please contact Ms. Hammond or any Health Tech student for sign-up and more information. In sports action today, the volleyball team hosts Cheney Tech with junior varsity tipping off at 4 p.m. and the varsity at 5:30. Also today, the boys soccer team hosts our cross-street rival Innovation at 3:45 p.m. The girls' soccer team hosts Bullard Havens on Tuesday at 3:45 p.m. On Friday, the Goodwin Vinyls football team hosts O'Brien Tech at Pat Kidney Field in Middletown, with kickoff slated for 7 p.m. Go Gladiators! Everyone, have a great day!